listening to the cry of those who are past.